Welcome to Yvette Kitchen. Today I'm going to make you a very delicious okra punch, okay? I already have my okras right here, already cooked. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to pour it in the blender. Then I'm going to pour me some evaporated milk. Some supplegen, some condensed milk, and remember, always use the same water that you boil the okra to blend, alright? So I'm just going to use. And this is our cinnamon and a little vanilla. Now I am going to let this is my delicious okra punch. All right, so I'm gonna have a taste. This is delicious. So subscribe to my YouTube channel, Yvette Kitchen. Live, love, laugh, and enjoy your food. And remember, you can always have this over ice, or you can have it chilled. Okay? Enjoy.